So, we've arrived to America and we're just in our room getting comfortable, waiting for our suitcases to be brought up. And the first impression is it's sensational. Just everything is extremely beautiful and comfortable and luxurious, and the view is spectacular. You can see the whole of Vegas from our panoramic window. I don't know if you can see it, but it's just something else. We've ordered a small portion of wings, which was enough for the two of us. One portion of fries, and that's that, a pound in weight, so we'll do us both, one portion, and the signature Charlie's breakfast. So here we are at the first round of the breakfast. Breakfast is the most extravagant one I've ever seen in my life, because they have turkeys and oysters and and roast beef and all sorts of Chinese and Oriental food, and just a full carving, and we're a little bit lost, but we're starting from something that we're used to, and we'll see how it goes. Passing by, and I can't resist to take a picture of that awesome looking Korean rib. Awesome, incredible. Garden outside the hotel. Really pretty. I'm not sure I get lost all the time in much smaller places than this one, so I have no idea where we're walking. Somewhere. It's not that I'm going to gamble. It's just the way the hotel is designed is that to get to the elevator area, you need to go through the casino. That's what they're called. They're called elevators here. I am in America. And all I'm right. Complying. Yes. They're called elevators area. The only thing that I can say negative about this hotel is that there is no coffee in the room, and so far we didn't manage to find a place just to buy the coffee that we could take upstairs. So this is the casino floor. To get to the rooms, we have to pass this whole giant floor. It's very quiet just now, but it's only it's 9 a.m. here. But there's still quite people.
Players are ready.
I keep walking, and we're still not in the area we're looking for, but it's very, very pretty. Gorgeous garden flowers, little fairy lights around all the trees, and the carousel around them. Not that I'm bothered, just as a matter of fact, it's the only branded Rolex shop in the whole of the United States. And we're still looking for the place to buy a cup of coffee. Still haven't found one. Found all sorts of fancy things, but a cup of coffee, no such luck. Mr. Allen here is saying that his real dream is to buy a Chanel bag. There's a Chanel shop, very conveniently situated, but I am holding him very tight so he can't even move. Yeah, I'm looking. Never mind. Gorgeous. The restaurant outside, which has this little area of, it's like a pond that is made of the water that is coming down from the wall. It's very nice and peaceful. So finally, we found a place where we can buy a cup of coffee to go. As we all know, everything is big in America, and the size of those croissants are actually ridiculous. They look like a giant seashell.
I just can't stop filming. Everything is just so gorgeous and so fun.
Here we are. We arrived to Paris, and we're standing at the foot of the Eiffel Tower there. And there's all this Parisian coffee shops and restaurants, and this
French Quarter in Las Vegas.
French Quarter in Las Vegas, said Mr. Allen. So my village has been hit for literally 30 seconds on a plate, and I have to say it's amazing to say the least. This beautiful hot air balloon. It's made entirely out of flowers. 100,000 flowers. Absolutely gorgeous. Turns out this gorgeous carousel with those white horses is also made out of flowers. The whole thing. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh. So here we are, down to dinner at this place called lakeside. It's quite an experience. It's resting by the water and the moon.
I'm lost for words, actually. Everything I ever wanted to try, not all, but a lot of things.
We stopped places because it was very warm to sit there because there's a heating there. And Alan was okay to sit anywhere. They took the order and they served us with this hot bread, cheese, or herbs, like cupcakes actually. The one I've been trying is with ham and it's amazing. So we just got our starters and Alan is having foie gras. I'm having Maryland crab cake, which I've always wanted to try. And the report on the starters speaks for itself. It was decadent and outrageously good. This place is just something else. I'm sitting here in February, I'm wearing a sleeveless dress, and it's warm, and we're outside, and the weather is amazing. Now we've got our main course, which is wild mushrooms, fried in a cast iron skillet, fries, and this magnificent steak. Decided to go for breakfast to McDonald's because I couldn't possibly miss that.
During we slept in.
I wanted always to try McDonald's breakfast in America and I did. And it's nothing really much to write home about. That's that. The restaurant actually looks quite amazing. It's like we're just stepping back in time, 50 or 100 years back. That's what it looks like, and it's completely empty now.
That's what the main casino floor looks like.
Circus must be on.
Looks like actually an old circus.
Hence the name. Very interesting way of moving around the streets here. Pedestrian bridges from one side of the street to the other, and then these escalators. It's not very quick while getting around. It's a very tiny looks lobster place, really tiny, just like a telephone booth. Sculptures and it's light and very beautiful and sensible. Mr. Allen is having some fruit and not so sensible. Mrs. Johnston is having toasted bacon and Philadelphia salmon and amongst other things. And that's my first course.
The second course I'm having Chinese food, this incredible prawns, crispy, wrapped into some sort of pancake, and dim sum of these three different things, and I don't know what they are. I'm just going to try them. And Mr. Allen, there's a giant rib that he's having. Each to their own. Crispy waffle and some crispy bacon and maybe some delicious. Lastly, I'm going to try some more sweet delights here. I forgot what this one is called. It
it's very, very beautiful. Oh, it's delicious. Very dense sponge and delicious chocolate. This is proper creme brulee. And that is it. Our breakfast is coming to an end, and so is our stay here. We're leaving later today, but we're definitely coming back.